Roger that. Squad, stay close and keep to the road. There might be some supplies in those buildings. Cover each other and search them. We should reactivate any power stations we find to get more lights.
Let's move. Let's move. Let's move.
I have lost all contact with Sarah. Prior to that, Sarah had detected a virus infestation in this sector. Unit Blacklight and Unit Nightrider are out there. Your mission is to locate them and retrieve valuable cargo or information they have gathered. I found a location related to UBL and UNF. I suggest investigating the area.
Terra, query. Can you tell me what happened here?
These are members of the Elysium Corporation science team. Their research included biogenetics and cryotechnology. Large portions of their anatomy appeared to be missing. The blood trails on the ground suggest that they were moved here post-mortem. Searching the bodies for further clues is advised.
Reloading.
query. Found a key card. Can you identify it?
The code is encrypted with a specific type of security mechanism. This mechanism is used on a number of security doors.
Input. Decrypt the key card and find the locations of the security doors that correspond with the key card.
Decryption will take around 10 minutes. Please stand by. I have successfully decrypted and located the security door that corresponds with the keycard found earlier. I have marked its location. I advise you to go there now.
Follow me.
located a data console in this room. You will need about 30 seconds to download the data. You can also use the nearby terminal to have the defensive turrets protected. The data from this console contains something called Project Terra. Details are not present, and there is little that would suggest to the nature of the project. I found a name connected with the project, Vivian M.E.R.C.S. The information in my databases indicates this is the true identity of the insurgent leader, Nix.
Query. How is Vivian M.E.R.C.S. connected with the project?
Unknown. I have found another encrypted location. Decrypting. Completion time undetermined. I decrypted another location. The location indicates there is someone connected with Unit Blacklight. Their life signs are very faint, almost non-existent. Advise making your way towards the biosignature now. I am reading no life signs amongst the bodies. The blood trails on the floor are similar to the ones found earlier, and the bodies are again missing portions of their anatomy. There is a high probability that these caches are actually food stores for whatever creature calls this sector home. Following it could reveal more about the creature. A piece of active data equipment is detected near one of the bodies. Advise examining it. This appears to be the personal log of the head of the biogenetics department. Downloading.
Input. Give me a concise outline of Project Terra and other projects relevant to our mission.
Project Terra was meant to be a way to get back to Earth. The biogenetics department was creating purposeful mutations. The mutations were supposed to provide the means for them to combat the virus threat on Earth. Once the Earth was clean again, the mutated organisms would die, thus eradicating all traces of the virus. Vivian M.E.R.C.S. was among the first to be experimented upon. Being one of the lost generation, she was one of the corporation's best hopes for the success of Project Terra.
Input. Scan the data in detail and inform us of anything that is relevant to our mission.
Acknowledged. Scanning now. Scan duration undetermined.
Let's move.
Initial infiltration successful. Waiting for the reset. Reset detected. Access both terminals at the same time for the second time. The reactor has been successfully reset and I have entered the system. I will be able to reroute its energy in case it's needed later. I am detecting a massive cluster of biosignatures. The pattern they form suggests a nest in the making. It is advisable you destroy it. Hunt has been leaving traces of his movements. I have mapped out another search grid based on that information. I strongly advise following the search grid for any sign of Sergeant Hunt. This mission is a priority.
Thank you.
Tyler Hunt?
Finally. I've got all the keys. All that's left to do now is transmit them to the Solar so all this can finally be done with.
Solar? Keys?
Of course. How would you know? The Solar, a massive interstellar ship, was designed for Project Terra. The Solar also came equipped with a fail-safe A weapon, powerful and massive, capable of destroying an entire colony, but without using nuclear power to do it. The keys I spoke of earlier are the only way of activating the ship and aiming its weapon at Tharsis.
Tharsis? Here? You're going to destroy the colony?
Yes. It's far too late for anything else now. Either we destroy this colony, or we can kiss all the colonies goodbye. I need 2 more minutes. Cover me.
We've got your back. Marines, hold your ground.
Let's move.
Be advised, I am detecting a massive energy buildup in the vicinity of Phobos. The solar is coming online. Denied. Your present location is not a suitable landing zone for the dropship. Searching for available dropship landing location. I have found a suitable evacuation point. Dropship arrival in T-minus 1 minute. You have 5 minutes to reach the location. After that, the dropship is leaving. Dropship is landing. You have a few minutes before it will have to leave. Good luck, Marines.
Elysium Corp sank billions of credits into Project Terra in the hope of reclaiming our home planet. The plan was to send mutated creatures and soldiers to Earth as so-called toxin bombs to neutralize the Strol threat. We found Tyler Hunt. I'll never forget the expression on his face. I knew we weren't gonna like what he had to say. His intel revealed the only option was the complete annihilation of Tharsis with an energy weapon called Solar. It was Elysium Corp's fail-safe for if things went belly up. I didn't want to believe him back then, but he was right. The virus decimated Earth. As inhuman as it sounds, you have to tear a weed out at the root before it spreads and ruins the garden. 15 years on, and all that remains of the Tharsis colony is a huge crater. A scar. Yet another reminder to us mortals not to play God. It seems those who fail to learn from history are doomed to repeat it.